very warm good morning to one and all. Today we will solve worksheet 6. Question number 1, fill in the blanks. As question I have written here, now look here carefully. Dash 10,000 means 7 is in the place of 10,000. So we will write here 7. Then after 1,000, 5 is in the place of 1,000. We will write here 5. Then after 100, 1 is in the place of 100. Then after 6 is in the place of 10s. And 2 is in the place of 1s. So we will write here 7 10,000s plus 5 1,000s plus 100s plus 6 10s plus 1 1s. Sorry, 2 1s. Question number B, dash into 10,000. We will look here, 3 into 10,000. Because after 3, there are 4 digits. So, we will put here 4 zeros on 1. Then after 1 into 1,000. Then after 9 into 100. 2 into 10. And 7 into 1. Question number C, 4 lakhs. 4 is in the place of lakhs. 8 10,000s. 6 1,000s. 2 100s. 9 10s. And last 3 1s. Next, question number D. At first we will write here 3. Then after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Put here 5 zeros. Then after 0 plus 1. After 1 there are 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. 1000 plus 700 plus 80 plus 3. Then after 50,000 is given here. 900 plus 8. Question number 2. Write the numerals in expanded form in 3 different ways. We have to write it 3 different ways. At first we will write first way. That will be 9 10,000s because 9 is in the place of 10,000s. Plus 1 is in the place of 1,000. Then after 400, 4 is in the place of 100s. Then after 0 10s, 0 is in the place of 10s. And last 9 1s. Now we will write second step. Because there are 4 digits after 9. 9 into 10,000s. Plus 1 into 1,000. Plus 4 into 100. Plus 0 into 10. Plus 9 into 1. This is second step. Now third step. Ninety thousand plus 1,000 plus 400 plus 0 plus 9. Through this method, we can solve another question of 2.